Now we're going to explore the reverse lunge progression. So the suggested base movement is just a reverse lunge, alternating sides. All you do is take that leg, stick it back, keeping the feet apart instead of balance beam style. Dropping the back knee, alternating sides, chest stays up from the side. You want to see a 90-90 on the legs, ideally. You want to keep the upper body in between the legs. Simple. Let's add a kettlebell to it, make it compound. Four different grips we can use. Some are two-handed, some are one-handed. Let's start with our two-handed. Bell grip. Overhead, tricep extension is the add-on. Bring it down when you lunge back. Right here. Everything's still nice and tall. The base movement is the same. On these, as long as the elbows are shooting forward, you're pretty good to go. You might have some participants that have a narrower stance or a wider stance. That's okay. It all just depends on their own shoulder mobility. Next grip. Bottoms up. My suggestion is to try these out yourself to feel the difference in which muscles are activating. Third, single-handed, one side, vice grip, overhead, drop it down on that side and that side only. Okay, final, waiter grip, single-handed, down and up. Reverse lunge progression.